gold is relatively overvalued to silver. Gold is relatively undervalued to just about every other asset out there, but next to silver, it is stands in stark contrast. I think right now it's trading at 72 ounces of silver for 1 ounce of gold, and yet it comes out of the ground at a 1-to-9 ratio, meaning that there's 9 ounces of silver for every 1 ounce of gold. So right off the bat, just, you know, dealing with how nature deals with it, you know, silver should be 8 times higher today to be relative to gold in price. That said, there's also probably 6 times more physical ounces of gold above ground, because gold throughout all of history has been treasured and stored and taken care of. And silver throughout all of history, well, of recent history, of this past, you know, industrial use, has been used and abused as an industrial metal and thrown away in such small quantities it'll never be found again, leaving the stockpiles above ground rapidly depleting. I think at one point in 1950, the United States government alone owned 5 billion ounces of silver, and today they own, you know, whatever's used in the Silver Eagle program on a rolling basis. So there's major stockpiles have been depleted, and yes, you know, they've mined more, but so have the uses of silver, and, you know, not enough of it is being put into coin form, which would be storable. Like, I can't find another asset class that offers, that's undervalued, unloved, it's the second most versatile commodity in the world next to oil. It is unloved. It's used in energy, science, technology. Our way of life is totally not sustainable without the use of silver, and yet it's treated like garbage. Silver should be 8 times higher today to be relative to gold in price.